Good morning, good morning. It is Thursday, right?
Yes.
It is Thursday.
Yes, it is Thursday.
We are getting ready to head out to Temperance?
Temperance River State Park. A new state park that, well, new to us that we've not been to. It is known for its gorges. So we're really, really, really excited. I'm super excited. The videos that we've seen and pictures that we have seen, it's gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. See what I did there?
Funny.
So we are gonna spend the better part of the morning and do a few trails there. There's a waterfall that we're going to hike to and check that out. So you can check that out with us.
And then afterwards, we're going back to Black Beach, right?
Well, we're going to come back to the campground, and I'm going to do a crock pot meal, and then we're going to go back to Black Beach because Boris is able to fly his drone there.
Yeah, drone-y time.
Yes, Black Beach is a city beach, and so that way he is allowed to. In Minnesota, you can't fly your drone in state parks because it is illegal. So we finally found a place that he can fly it. So he's super excited.
When we went to the lighthouse, before we went to the lighthouse, we stopped at a visitor center and we talked to a DNR gentleman out there. Since the lighthouse is part of the historical society, he told us that I might be able to get a permission to fly it around the lighthouse. Unfortunately, it was pretty windy, so I decided not to even bother anybody, because even though I would have gotten permission, I would not have flown it. So I'm kind of sad about that, but I get to fly it on the beach, so yes. That should be cool.
Yep.
Alrighty. All right. We're just waiting for the girls to get ready.
Yep.
They're kind of slow moving this morning.
We were originally going to get them up a little earlier than we had planned, but we let them sleep in. So we are 23 minutes behind schedule, but that's okay. It's only 8:23, so.
There's no schedule in the nature.
Well, I'm an early morning person, but I didn't sleep well last night. So I let them sleep a little bit longer because I figured I'd probably be grouchy if I didn't have enough coffee. So, all right, we are off.
One thing I have to show, Ashley made these cool t-shirts.
I'm not wearing mine yet because it's still a little chilly this morning. It's only 60-something degrees. I think it's 61. So,
but it's nice out.
Yeah, but so I'm cold right now, so I will wear mine later.
And look at that. Girls are ready to go. Are you girls ready?
No.
No.
I want to sleep. Like
what?
No, you can sleep tomorrow. Not in, but you can sleep on the way home. All right.
All righty. We'll see you guys later.
Okay, so we made it here. This is a little sneak peek. That's all I'm showing. It's not much, but so, Dad, if you see this, I just turned it on, and so yeah, we're very tired, but yeah. Oh, there's a bug on the window.
Is it in?
Or it's in.
It's in here.
It's a big ant. Well, anyways.
Oh my God, it's not an ant. It can fly. It's weird.
We'll get back to you later when we're actually on the trail. Bye.
Alrighty, we have made it. We're about 24 miles out of Silver Bay, and we made it to, what is it called again?
What is what called?
This place.
Well, we are in the town of Schroeder,
and it is Temperance River
Gorge.
I was just reading the sign over there.
Sorry. And so this vanished ancient waterfall, but there's a waterfall way over in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's already looking really nice.
This
really
is
pretty.
Really pretty. Mm-hmm. The water is a little dirty, but I mean, you can actually see, like, you can see clearness in there.
Oh my God, look at the people up there.
Where? Yep, right up there. Oh, I think that's where we're actually going to go.
Yay. Nice.
This is neat.
We can go bungee jumping.
Yeah.
I love rivers with big rocks like that. Oh, this is breathtaking. Oh, wow. Just don't go too close, guys. It's because it's wet. Oh.
We're standing on top of old falls.
Oh.
And then this is, lava.
I wondered, because it, see, this looks like we're every place that we have been where there was volcano activity.
Maybe we can find tadpoles. Maybe not in this one.
Yep. This is lava, hon.
That's what I thought. It kind of looked like the one from...
It. Yeah. That's exactly what I thought, too. You can tell how it flowed.
Yeah. It's cool. I like it.
Are you sure this is lava?
Yeah. Sophia just read it.
Oh. I was going to say.
Look across the river gorge. Blah, blah, blah. Sophia, don't go too close.
Well, I think this is the way to go because I think Sophia was right. That this is just the overlook.
Hon, please be careful. Okay, I gotta get it.
Yeah, I think down below is just the overlook.
Okay.
Well, Ashley's getting daring here.
Not too daring.
You got plenty of room to go.
I know.
Yeah, that's where we are at.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Wow. All
righty, shall we continue?
Okay, this so far is my favorite. I knew I was gonna love this one. I think it's gonna be the top of the waterfall.
Oh my. Stop right there.
I know, that's where it's stopping. Don't drop your phone in there.
I know.
Don't drop the camera in there, Dad.
I'll try not to.
You're gonna get people scared by looking down.
This is just gorgeous.
I don't like... It makes my heart flutter.
It makes me feel like a cloud.
I hear it. Uh-huh. Can't see it though.
I hear it.
Girls, how long?
I don't know if you can go down there. I think you can, can't you?
Well, it said it was hidden falls, so I wonder.
Yeah, it looked like the people were swimming.
Yeah, I don't think you go down this way. Nope. I'm gonna say no.
Oh, I hear it more. There's a big gorge.
Oh, wow. Oops, sorry.
No, you're fine.
Okay, I gotta go check this out.
Oh yeah, we just go down and go down and go down. No.
Yeah, absolutely no swimming down there.
Oh, that is so cool.
Let's come over this way. Oh my.
Nature's drill bits. Oh, the potholes. Oh, oh, look, oh, 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 oh. Is there an easier way to go? Like, can you, let's go around and go down that way. Look at it, look at it, look at it. I'm so excited.
Oh wow.
Beautiful. Do you want a picture in front of it? Like stand right down in there? Elise, you want a picture in front of this with this in the background?
Right.
All right.
Let's see how close we can get before Ashley has a heart attack. Just beautiful.
Don't go too close, guys.
That's pretty cool too.
Oh, yikes. Oh, I don't like this. No, I'm not. It's not this. I don't mind walking on it. I just don't like it.
So I think right there, that's where they filmed X-Men.
What?
Yeah.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, look.
What do you mean? They didn't film in Minnesota. Oh, the egg of the tree.
Look, I'm telling you, this is where they film X-Men. Yeah.
I'll take a picture of that for you. You're funny.
We are on remnants of what's left over of the X-Men franchise.
Yes, of Wolverine coming through.
This was the Marvel Studios.
Oh, I just ran into a tree branch. I was too busy taking a picture.
Okay, do we want to go down there?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Of course. Oh, yes, this is what I was waiting for.
Okay, the adventure definitely continues.
Oh yeah, this is moving kind of fast for being not very high. You have to walk across, but actually that current is pretty fast.
Alright, I think we're gonna go down right there. Alright, hopefully I won't fall in the water. Okay, this is pretty awesome. It's pretty loud, but I love it. So we have decided to put our water shoes on, and we're gonna walk this river for a little bit. Not sure how far we'll be able to walk it, but that's part of the adventure. And it definitely feels really nice. I don't know how deep it's gonna get, or it is. Oh, slippery, be very careful. Where? That's what I'm thinking too.
All right.
Did we get everything? We didn't.
This is really slippery, hon. I don't think we're gonna be able to walk in it that far.
All right. Okay, we might be done walking because it's really slippery. So I think we went about 10 feet, maybe less.
Standing in the river, that's kind of cool. Right?
What, hon?
We can take pictures standing in the river, that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Okay, that means I can take this heavy bag off. That's very slippery.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, this is not a cool thing.
Okay, I had a cool idea, but...
Okay, so
I think we're gonna bail on it.
I'm gonna park my bag up here.
Cause it is very slippery.
Oh, I found a little fishy.
Maybe I can loop. Maybe I can loop the video for like 5 minutes, make us look like we're walking in it for 5 minutes. Alrighty, back to our regular shoes after we take pictures in the river. Okay, now that our adventure was a misadventure, it's still an adventure, and we got our regular shoes back on. We're gonna continue and see if we can get to what the pothole thinks.
I think that's what it just was. That wasn't.
Oh, okay. But you know what? The trail continues. The trail continues, and
I don't know if my microphone's on.
No, it's not.
Okay.
That's okay.
All right, my microphone's on now.
It's on now.
That's what I just said. My microphone's on now.
It wasn't on when you were talking.
I know. So yes, I'm pretty sure that we just did the potholes in the gorges, because that was gorges and potholes. And we don't know where we're going now. We're just on the trail. And I'm having a snack. I'm starving. And I really have to pee, but I've had to pee since before we got on the trail. So, you know.
As you can tell, by no means we are not
experts
in hiking.
Nor do we pretend to be.
Yes. Lots of this nature stuff around us. We have no clue what it is. But you know what? Over time, I'm pretty sure we'll
learn.
Learn
stuff.
Know what not to touch, pick,
we
eat,
don't,
like
we don't,
berries.
We don't do that anyway. We don't touch and pick stuff. Because it's nature. You're not supposed to.
I don't know, some of those berries look pretty good.
Leave nature undisturbed.
That's true too. Alrighty, we're gonna continue our adventure and see where it leads us. The trail does get a little interesting.
I like it.
I like it too. We're coming across wild steps again.
Yes. These girls are really huffing it.
Hi. Oh. I don't know where they get the energy from.
I don't know how they can be so fast.
I don't know. Maybe we should give them the backpacks for a while.
Yeah, no kidding. The backpacks will slow them down.
Yes.
I don't like these things. They're so hard for me.
We're halfway there, dear. Oh my. I'm feeling this one.
Okay.
Holy moly. I see the end, dear. Yay, we did it. Well, I did it. You almost did it. One last one. You did it. You okay? I figured it'd be a lot cooler here.
All the ferns.
So many of them.
Huh?
So many of them.
Mm-hmm.
So we found a pretty cool unconventional trail, so we're gonna give it a try. Oh, it's pretty easy.
Railing is the trees. Ooh, sappy. Yuck. Oh, I hate sap. Yuck.
Okay. Shoot. All right, one at a time. I'll help you.
No.
Ew.
All right. Because this part is a little slippery. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Here. All right. Go down this way. You're welcome. You almost got it.
Stop. Stop. Now.
Alrighty, and then come around me and right in this little thing. Yep.
I just grabbed onto a sappy tree.
Definitely adventuring now. Oh, hey, you gotta check it out.
Oh. I gotta get the sap off my hands. I already spit on it, but it didn't help. Just a minute.
Hey, it's like a hot spring spa.
Yeah.
That is pretty cool.
But where does that hole go to? I don't.
That is pretty cool. Oh, there's like a little cave thing over there.
I don't care if you guys want to sit in it, as long as that hole doesn't go through.
What if, won't go in that hole.
What if it does?
I'm not going in that hole.
Yeah, that one's kind of...
iffy?
No. It doesn't look like it moves, just a little bit over there. So that's been standing there for a while.
If you guys want to sit in it, you can go for it. This one's dried up. Oh yeah, see if, oh, well there's rocks in there.
Yeah, it's too slimy.
I know, that's why I'm not going on.
Yeah. Just amazing. Oh,